trolls gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
The Einherjar are holding fair in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigfear, the altars were once used to signal the wolves. And now we have just the scepter to do it.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Bela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisfini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
That wisp is replicating!
They've rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Hmm. Our disadvantages are many.
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Come on, we're making good time.
Our actions in this realm follow the prophecy of the giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norse were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed, haven't we?
Perhaps.
Chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havoc?
Gods, Namir.
What?
The most annoying man alive. more up ahead. On your mark.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight. This way.
Alas, we're on Neathog.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the world tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Neathog protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildesvini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skull, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. Coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position.
What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished. Here. Now, what you got?
Whoa! What did Cool Tool forever do to you? Pass some Vibrox on me! Really? You are the one who killed Alder?
Did you want some more?
Not going to lie, I'm disappointed. Come on, dumb animal! So aggressive! So angry! Your reputation? I thought I could at least break a sweat! To give you an advantage? You are rudely prolonging all this. Yawn! Come on! Fight me!
Throw the spear, brother!
Nice! What the? I
can feel your frustration, you know. It is immensely satisfying.
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Hey, careful! These are new braces. Actually hit me. Slow down. I don't remember the last time anyone hit me. You strike like a sloppy cow. Slow down!
Come on, brother! You hit him once! Just gotta find the right opening!
There we are! Armor fit for a cop! You think you can bring down Asgard?
Hurry!
He's open!
You know, pain is not as bad as I remember.
What is going on in that empty little head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him!
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning's going to cut it. You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine.
Thank you. I am? I am the watchman of the Aesir, the herald of Ragnarok! I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Slow it down. You are mine. Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you. Dare try and spare me.
Kratos, that was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.